We never really developed our reporting in Acumatica, but I think that's where we were leaning. As an example, we have one report where we're showing a historical trend, and we have one consolidated tab for the whole business, and then we have separate tabs for each business line. So something like that was not something that was, I'm sure it could have been done, but it was just not as easy or evident to us from the get-go that it would be able to be done. And the fact that we already had our reporting set up that way, just it was just very easy to transition to.